Welcome students, in our English period, first of all, we are seeing English grammar, part of speech. Definition of part of speech is, part of speech is a different type of words. When we speak with others, at that time, we use many different type of words or group of words. These words are called parts of speech. Then, there are 8 types of part of speech. Type of speech, part of speech is, first is noun, second is pronoun, third is verb, fourth is adjective, fifth is adverb, sixth is preposition, seventh is conjunction, and eighth is interjection. First, we see the definition of noun. Noun is a naming word and refers to a person, place, thing, or idea. Naming word of a person, it means Ram, Sita, these are the name of persons. Then Mumbai, Singapore, these are the name of place. Then things and ideas, our joys, sorrows, these are our feelings, ideas. And these words, table, days, benches, these are the things. These words are called nouns. Second one is pronoun. The definition of pronoun is a word that stands for a noun. For example, I, me, my, he, she, it, they, we. These are the pronouns. Her is verb. Verb is an action word. For example, run, start, begin. These are the words. And these words are action words. And so, we call it verb. Therefore, adjective. Adjective is a word that describes nouns. Noun, we see. Noun is a naming word. And it refers to a person, place, thing or idea. For example, Mumbai is a big city. Mumbai is the name of city. And big is an adjective. Big is adjective because it describes Mumbai city. So, we call big adjective. Today, we are seeing the 4 parts of speech, noun, pronoun, verb and adjective. In our next video, we will see the information about adverb, preposition, conjunction and interjection. Thank you.